Today I'm gonna show how I've motorized the LEGO Ferris Wheel 31119. The first thing I did was to move the gearing away from the front and put it in the back instead. Remove the fun and the sun. Detach the wheel and the diagonal support. Remove some of the vertical support and put it all back together again. Then mirror the stairs and switch orientation on all the gondolas. Even if you're not going to motorize the set, I personally think it looks nicer with the gearing moved to the back. And now to the motorization. Remove the fun and the sun again, and the wheel again. Detach the diagonal support in the back again, and remove the vertical support in the back again, and then remove the 2x4 tile. Now to building the gearing. One thing that was important for me was the motor and gearing didn't take up extra space outside the ride. I used gears that I already had in my LEGO collection. In the end of the video, I will list which parts I've used to motorize this ride. I'm using different kind of gears. 8-tooth, 24-tooth, 12-tooth with bevel, and 20-tooth with bevel. This will, with fresh batteries, end up with around 7.5 rotations per minute for the ride. For comparison, a similar ride in Tivoli in Copenhagen has a maximum speed of around 5 rotations per minute. Then we can just attach this small build to the Ferris wheel and check that the gears can rotate freely. Then it's time for the motor. I'm using an M motor for two reasons. One, I already had it, and two, it's relatively small. Then we're gonna put the battery box under the stairs. A few extra pieces are also needed for this. I will list the needed pieces in the end of the video. And then all that's left is to put it all together again. Don't forget the sun and the fun. I hope you found this video useful. See you another time.